it's us. Today is
a mile. Turn right onto 6th Avenue.
Today's the 6th, June 6th.
Sorry, this is hard to hold.
What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
We're heading to Madison, Wisconsin.
Madison, Wisconsin, that's where we're headed.
This is the concert. Sorry, Maddie apparently has never in her life held the phone in the passenger seat.
I have, but you said call it up. I'm struggling. I'm just doing what I want to do.
Wow. At the next stop.
Anyways, this is the concert that was rescheduled.
This was rescheduled from April. If you remember, A Chill Weekend in Madison.
A Chill Weekend in Madison.
Popular blog.
Link in the bio. Just kidding. I don't do that.
I'll link it right here.
Just kidding. We don't do that. I don't know how to do that. But
I'll figure it out.
Yep. So we're heading out. It's 11:11. Make a wish.
I got mine.
In half a mile, turn left onto 11th Street.
It's going to be a pretty quick trip. I mean, we work tomorrow. So
we work tomorrow nearly exactly 24 hours.
Yeah. So very quick trip. It should be good though. We're seeing Aly and AJ.
I'm very excited for this concert. I don't know. I think this is great. It's so summer-esque.
I've been waiting for this since like 2018 when I found their Sanctuary. 2018, 2019. I was obsessed with Sanctuary. Now the album.
And I liked the album a lot last year. So yeah. Can't wait.
So it should be good.
Should be good. Anything else?
No, that's probably it.
That's it. Roll the clip.
So we're about halfway, and we just got some Starbucks.
Sponsored by Warren K.
Cake pops. Thanks, Dad. I'll pull out the cake pop. Oh. Wow.
Wow. $2.75.
That's the price.
But when your dad gives you a 20,
you nearly spend it off. But yeah, they're birthday flavored, and I'm very excited.
Birthday. So yeah, I got an iced chai with caramel syrup.
I got an iced vanilla latte with an extra shot of espresso.
Might as well.
Keep it classy, y'all.
All right. Heading back on the road.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
This guy's going kind of slow.
Oh, watch that.
In Madison, Wisconsin, and we've had a little bit of deja vu because we were looking for a place to eat lunch because it is now 1:52.
Haven't eaten lunch.
And so I'm looking up on the Google Map, like, oh, places to eat. And then the best place to eat, like, rated out 5 stars, 4.5 out of 5, was
Liberty Station.
And we go, oh, okay, whatever, we'll try it.
And I went, this sounds kind of familiar.
And we said, this sounds familiar. And then we're going down this road. We're like, God, we've been down this road.
I thought, what was that called?
And that would be because, flip, I don't know if you can see. This is exactly where we stayed the last time, Home to Sweets. Can you see that?
This is where
we went to this Starbucks. We went to this Home to Sweets. And now we're eating at the place right next to it. So I just thought that was funny.
It's pretty ironic.
It's a little ironic. And we are now at Liberty Station.
Liberty Station.
How about that?
Next to the Home to Sweets.
Next to the Home to Sweets. Irony.
Pour mine, please. Could you pour mine, please?
What?
Could you pour mine, please?
Oh. Thank you.
Still.
It's okay.
Bon appetit.
We got the same thing.
You what?
We got the same thing.
Got the same thing.
The hustle and bustle of the city. Ooh.
Like we are going up.
It's kind of cool.
Kind of cool.
I guess that's cute. The main.
And where we're here.
Oh, okay. Oh. Table for two.
I guess.
One. Ooh. Oh, not two.
Shoot.
Whoops.
Click that?
I think so.
Oh, that's one of my clients.
I'm taking your comments.
Ooh. Let's go.
This is kind of my space. This is kind of where I relax.
It's the hotel, yeah. Ruby Marie.
Actually, it's really cool.
This is really nice.
It feels very Victorian. I don't know if we took a lot of video outside.
Not much. They've got a sink here. Interesting. This has a TV in it. So that's pretty cool.
Jeez.
That's pretty kooky.
This is like the same exact chair that our grandparents have in their dining. Do they still?
Yeah.
In their dining room. Little, you know.
Yeah.
And that won't close anymore. Okay.
They even have a fridge.
Here's, yeah. Oh, they got a fridge.
Maybe they don't. Yeah, they do.
Oh.
Oh, and they have water. Yeah, that's nice.
Don't touch it. No. Don't touch that. But, yeah. That's pretty cool. I think this is complimentary.
I think it is. Very sweet.
Very nice.
Ooh, very nice.
They were. He was very calming. He was speaking very softly.
I don't know about you guys, but I love this place. And, yeah, I don't know.
All right.
I'm serious. If you know me in real life, I love the Victorian era. I do. I think glasses on, I love it. Very Victorian. If any hotel we've been at were to be haunted, it'd be this one.
Yeah, that's true.
But I love it. Love to see it.
And I think it's like really old. Yeah. They have the history. It was
they
like
had
one
a history
of the
about me section. I didn't read it.
It was really long.
But maybe I should take the
and free
at
parking.
It.
And it's just a lot. It's not like a parking lot or like
it's
a ramp.
It's so cute.
So that's lovely. So yeah. Forgot to show you the bathroom. Pretty nice looking. Yeah.
I don't know, but I love it. My skirt. Wow, crazy.
I guess we can go this way.
Isn't this place crazy? Creepy, but kind of cool. This, y'all, it changes color.
I don't even know that got me. Who knows?
It's hard to say. Come on now. Yeah, I'm so bummed. Say it again.
Take a quick trip to the parking lot to put this in our car so we don't get towed.
So don't get towed. Us.
Here's the fit.
Oh, me?
Yeah, no, me. Cute. Yep, there it is. Yep, there it is. Okay.
I call it.
This is my fit.
Uh-oh, give us a twirl, yeah.
If you saw something very similar, Ash, shut your mouth.
No, you didn't.
Shut your mouth. I'm wearing it differently.
Uh-oh, different Converse.
Wearing it differently. Oh, yeah. These are for my birthday.
Purple.
Because my birthday is in 2 days. I'm turning 20.
20 years
that's
old.
That's for the fans.
20 years young.
Yeah.
Wow.
We're about to head out.
Heading out.
Here we go.
Here we go, y'all.
They're doing construction on the street. Oh, there's a truck coming.
We're here at the Madison, Wisconsin Capitol.
It's
Wisconsin
me
Capitol.
My home city. The city that's me.
Now, look at this. This man, born in Norway. Norwegian Americans gave this memorial to the state of Wisconsin. We
I don't know if
are
you guys know this. We are Norwegian.
We are actually.
Yeah, it's actually
Norwegian.
Actually,
so.
Norwegian.
Not to be weird, but those really girls, they're definitely going to Aly and AJ.
Definitely, no question.
Uh-oh. Come along, yeah. Go ahead. Most of the time. We're in the Capitol, y'all. Yeah, give us a little tour of the Capitol.
I'm not dressed for the Capitol.
I am. Put the camera on me.
This is an official government building.
You're walking so loud.
We go to a really nice man just told us there's a really cool observation deck.
We have like 15 minutes.
We got 60 steps. Why 15?
It's
really on time. Anyway.
To the fourth floor, and then walk up 60 steps, and then we could walk around the dome or something.
Let's do it.
We're in the elevator of the Madison Capitol Building. Go to the observation deck.
Okay. Oh, we're on the road. Wow.
About my sis Sam.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Here at the Capitol.
Here at the Capitol. We just had a crazy time. Crazy good time.
It's really pretty in there.
Really beautiful. Insert clip.
Taxpayer dollars.
We got to go up on the observation deck. So we were walking around that little dome thing right there, but that was really cool.
Now, so it's 4:58 and doors open at 7.
So we're gonna go get some ice cream.
And then probably just, because the ice cream place is right next to the Majestic Theater.
And then we'll just get in line.
We'll just hang out there. Because it's nice out.
Yeah, beautiful out.
That's our line.
We're chilling in line. Everyone ahead of us is VIP. So I think
so we're first.
That means we're first. Now we're playing the number game. We're looking for a 4. Ooh, there's a... Damn. There's a eyelash on my face.
Well, we've been moved, so we are the first people in the regular line. Here's the rest of the line. Here's us. We are at the start. How about that?
How about that?
That's not a...
They're sound checking. Maddie, turn around.
How about that?
That's how close we are.
We're second row.
Second row.
First, you could argue.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, that is bad lighting, but that is genuinely one of the best concerts I've ever been to.
Me too. And we were just talking on the way home. It's hard for us to rank, but that one was amazing. Yeah, it's like,
I can't rank our concerts and our experiences, but I know one thing for sure, and it's that was a 10 out of 10. Like 11 out of 10, 100 out of 10. One of the best concerts I've ever been to.
Seriously. I have never gotten down that hard.
No, I was like, oh my God, Matt is jumping willingly.
I was jumping willingly.
Mm-hmm.
Even Emma said, you are sweating.
Mm-hmm.
So is she, but.
I was getting down too, but not.
She was getting down. She was getting filmed.
I was also getting filmed. Because I'm not gonna have a dancer in public. So I know my strong suit. And let me let people know, because I don't want people to start thinking that like I don't experience the concerts as well. The phone's here. Not here. Phone's here. So what I get is what I get. If you see nothing but the person in front of my head, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I didn't know, because I'm not looking at the screen. It's here.
You know, that was a concert that I bobble, you know, like I bobble on the back, you know. But that's the first concert that I felt like I was able to fully dance. And like I was encouraged to dance. Like obviously at a concert you're encouraged to dance. There's not enough space usually. The vibe is not there. Or it's just not the moment. You know what I mean?
The vibe couldn't have been better.
The vibe couldn't have been better. A couple times I was like, ooh, could I pass out right now? Maybe. Because there were a lot of lights. I mean, you gotta think, we were in the second row. It was ridiculously loud.
The lights were blinding.
Uh-huh.
They're in, slow dancing. It looked like I was crying because I was emotional. No, those lights were like
those lights.
Ooh, woo. But let's take it from the top. We were first in line. So
we gotta back it up even further. We were like, we went to the Capitol, we goofed around, and then we're like, let's get some ice cream, and then we'll just, you know, see what happens. And then we go, oh, is this a line? Because it was short. And we go, well, let's just get some ice cream and stand in line. And then all these people got these badges around their neck and they say, oh, okay, let's move it forward for the meet and greet. And I say, ma'am, we don't have meet and greet.
She goes, oh, the line's over here. We started it. We got in line at like 5:17. Doors open at 7.
We were there a while, but we made friends with the girl behind us.
We talked to people that was really what I think made this other than the amazing performance, but such a great concert, was that the people were so cool. Like I was even talking to people in the concert, or like, you know, sharing looks, like glances, like,
mm-hmm.
ooh, like, you know, interacting. And that isn't something we've really had.
No.
We've always hated the people around us. But these, and we were right at the front. We were in the second row.
And that was amazing. I had a great view. So did you.
Yeah.
I couldn't see AJ very well, but she came over, so I was fine.
AJ was bopping.
Mm-hmm.
AJ felt very, like, obviously Aly was in tune with the crowd. But I think I'm more like Aly, and you would perform more like AJ.
Yeah.
But
Both
insanely cool, but in different ways. The openers, the Brummies, one of the best openers we've ever seen.
Crazy. I was literally like, this is great.
They had a 40-minute set. A 40-minute set. It was almost like, are we here for the Brummies?
And I thought we were. I thought we were a minute, because I was like, I hope Aly and AJ really are showing up, because that'd be really embarrassing if the Brummies were better than them. And I mean, like, I was just so impressed overall.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, Aly and AJ came, you know, they were fantastic.
They even said, this is the longest set. We're playing 20 songs. It started at 9:15 and it ended at 11. An hour and 45. That's one of the longest concerts we've
ever. I think that might be the longest one.
That might be.
I think it's gotta be. And here's the deal. This is how you know it's good. Did not feel like it.
No.
I thought it felt like maybe a half an hour. I looked at my watch, I went.
It went by really quick. I remember I looked down and it was 10. And I went, it's been 45 minutes. Next thing I know, it was 11. Yeah. Break Yourself? A banger live.
Yeah. Oh my God, that was so good.
I was trying to think what my favorites were because I was having such a vibe. I don't know.
I don't even know.
All amazing. break yourself. They were all threw so water good. In the crowd. I was like,
yeah, I couldn't believe it. I'm like, Jesus, I wish you would have thrown it on me. I was
high. I got that clip because I was like, this intro is really cool. I mean, and I was like, whoa. But yeah, as I was telling Maddie right before the clip, and she went, stop, we have to vlog. This like little day thing like reminds me like why we do this. Like, it is just so, it is such a vibe. It, and this concert was like perfect. Like, this could not have gone better. Because I feel like sometimes the concerts can get a little, like there's something that you can complain about, and there's literally nothing I can complain about.
I can't think of a thing to complain, except that my feet hurt. And that's on me.
And that's on me, yeah. Like, and it opened with Pretty Places.
Mm-hmm. So good.
I love that song. And like, it started the show, like we were going on a road trip. Mm-hmm. Like, that's what the show, it was like the radio getting in tune. Mm-hmm. And then into Pretty Places. If you haven't listened to Aly and AJ,
what are you doing? Do it now.
Don't say, oh, there's just a potential breakup song.
No.
Wow.
Listen to a little thing called A Touch of the Beat Gets You Up, Butter Pick Gets You Out, and Then Into the Sun. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I loved Take, Take Me. When you gonna take me out. I loved A Touch of the Beat Gets You Up, Butter Pick Gets You Out, and Then Into the Sun.
I'm A Touch of the Beat Gets You Up, Butter Pick Gets You Out,
but what got me into Aly and AJ, obviously after, you know, a child, was Sanctuary and the 10-year EP. And they played two songs. I'm not, Promises isn't my thing, but like Take Me, that was good.
I have never, like, I feel like I also screamed a lot. Do you feel like that?
I thought I was really singing, but also I think the past few concerts we haven't known the words.
That's true.
But no, because even like Lawrence,
We knew Lawrence. We knew quite Ash. A few Ash.
I even knew some Phoebe Bridgers. So it felt different though.
Yeah.
It felt like it was the moment.
It was the moment. It's one of those things like, wow, if I could redo this day again in a heartbeat, I would. So, this was a great day overall.
Great day. And we gotta work tomorrow.
In 12 hours, we'll be the Dakota Aquatic. Oh God. Right?
Mm-hmm.
About, yeah.
Yeah, that's that.
That's that. That was a great concert. Oh my fucking God. And I was excited. I knew it was going to be good because I love that album. I love that album.
The album is Summer Incarnate.
Summer. So why wouldn't we see it in June? I'm glad we didn't see it in April. I'm glad it was postponed.
I think that's why they made our set so long, is because we were rescheduled.
Maybe that's true.
That was good.
My ears are still ringing.
That was good.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Yeah.
Not us talking for 10 minutes.
They're usually this long.
Have fun looking through that.
I always do. Good night.
Good night.
Good morning. And we're wearing the tour shirt. Well, I can't really. I'm kind of incapable of showing you the back right now, but I think Maddie's wearing it.
Show me your shirt. Because I tried and I couldn't. Wow, I touched the beat.
How about that?
How about that?
Untouchable.
Look at this. Stairs. This. Here's our breakfast. This little cafe type thing. It's really impressive.
It tastes delicious.
Let's get weird.
Don't mind the windshield. The Mississippi.
So you want me to get gas at this?
Yeah.
Pacific's running.
Well, it's officially 12:32. We came home about an hour ago.
We voted.
And now we are frantically heading to work.
Now it's time to go to work.
And that has been our day.
It was a great trip.
One of my absolute favorite trips that we've
done. Yeah, seriously.
On.
It was really fun.
Really fun. But yeah, that's all from us.
That's it.
See you next time.
See ya.